I hear those rich people in Byzantium pay a handsome bit for rat musk.
Now! You seen Arthur today?
Speaking to my left ear, will you? Right one's damaged. Last we talked, I only caught half of what you said. Well, I'm half listening. I'll presume you mean Arthur, the one you sent scurrying back like a sprat with his tail cut off. Reckon I'm happy he's alive. I'd be happier if the marauders who botched my drop were dead. Good of you to finally haul your ass over here. I wired for backup weeks ago. Got something that's gonna require special extraction from Cascadia. Found it on a corpse, huh? If you killed Lilia's agent, you get to explain it to her, not me. Well, shit. I knew he'd come to a bad end one day. Still, no time for weeping and wailing. We've got a metric fuckton of bits worth of salvage just waiting for extraction. So you got a brain on them shoulders. Excellent. Makes my life a world easier. To extract the gas, you'll need to siphon it from the lab in Cascadia into one of your ship's fuel tanks. Totally safe. I do like your gumption, but let's not be hasty. To get to the gas, you'll need to navigate through the town, which is overrun by marauders. The lab itself has become an infested nest, crawling with mantis. You gotta fight through or figure out some other way to exterminate them. Maybe the ventilation system? Shall I inscribe that on your tombstone? Now, after you clear the mantis nest and reach the storage room, all that's left is to get the gas flowing into the fuel system. The task will require someone with technical skills. Or you could force it through with a plasma overload. Don't recommend that option, though, unless you want to get dead. Shall I inscribe that on your tombstone as well? Once you've got our goods, take them to the Groundbreaker. Lilia's fencers ought to handle the rest of it. I've marked the coordinates for you to the lab in Cascadia. On the terminal, use the passcode you got from Stellar Bay to get in. Best of luck, Fixer.
Thank you.
Proximity alert. Biology human. Protocol kill all plants. Suspended. Present your Rizzo identification credentials or prepare to be downsized. Washing company property without authorization is a fireable offense. Priming weapons.
Thank you. Captain, Felix and the Vicar are arguing again. We've arrived at the Groundbreaker.
That gas is going to make us a fucking mint. 120-some cubic meters of it, at a million bits a pop. Take this, you've earned it. When we get buyers lined up, I'm gonna buy a gold toilet to shit in. You're goddamn right. Monarch isn't exactly a walk down the lanes of Byzantium. But here you are with all your limbs attached. Call me impressed, contractor. I guess you're just one of the lucky ones. Look on the bright side. You just started and you're already on the path to a promotion. You've been keeping busy. I hear you took on some extra work at Fallbrook. Catherine sounds pleased as a pig in shit over cornering the Borst markets. Hey, when you were at the slaughterhouse, those swine didn't give you any strange looks, did they? Like they were hanging on to your every word, scheming. And when you turned around, maybe they just oinked like innocent little idiots. You talk that way to your last boss? Consider yourself on notice. That attitude has no place in a legitimate business like mine. I'm probably getting worked up over nothing. Just try not to think about pigs. You never know, you know? I've got a lot on my mind, but it's nothing that concerns you. At least, not yet. I have another job lined up. Assuming you're still interested in work, you're gonna salvage me a space station. Heliospheric Research Station 1084, to be exact. I want it. Cobwebs and all. Interested? Here, this override bypass should get you into the station's systems where you can plant my flag. And one last thing. When you get there, make sure you aren't followed. We wouldn't want that. Glad we understand each other. I'm on the heels of something big. Play your cards right and I'll clue you in, but right now, I'm not sure who I can trust. Just be careful. Someone might try and use you to get to me.
Pancake mix now requires